guess we got a package from Midland Radio Corp. So, here in just a minute, we will get the test. I know that it says it's the 22nd. I don't know why it says that. Because it is not the 22nd. Today is the 23rd. Anyways, it should still go off, but yeah, we're just waiting for the weekly test. So, we're gonna open this up and wait for the test to come in. I don't really have a clue what that is. So let's open her up and see. It may be what I think it is. Yep, it is. Yep. It is what I think it is. WR120. The C knows. Ooh, it's the B version. That's going to be nice to set up, though. Good thing that I got all of my codes right there. But yeah, this is nice. Yeah, it's a 120B, maybe an EZ and a B box. But yeah, we'll unbox the rest of that later. This is just a, you know, kind of a before, you know, I kind of wanted to go ahead and open it up, and then you guys can go check out that other video of the unboxing of this radio, and should be any second now, any minute, they should go off. I'm gonna lower the volume of this. Okie dokie, should be any second now. That was just my chair.
Until the first good weather day.
Reception of this broadcast and warning will vary from place to place. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm will be activated for severe thunderstorm, tornado, and flash flood watches, and for severe weather warnings affecting the following counties in the KIH 58 listening area. In Alabama, Calhoun, Chambers, Cherokee, Clay, Cleburne, Coosa, Etowah, Jefferson, Randolph, St. Clair, Shelby, Talladega, and Tallapoosa. And in Georgia, Carroll County. This has been a test of the NOAA weather radio warning device. We now return to normal programming.
Bingo. But for some reason, those two and that one didn't go off. I guess because it's still mad at me because it hasn't gone off in a long time, because it keeps on saying 10-day sentry. I don't know. I will figure that out today. I'll work on it and all that. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in this video where we unbox this today. I'm going to record that just after this one. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in that video. Bye.